Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today I am going to be fixing chicken cordon bleu, and I think I'm also going to do creamed spinach. So, hold on just a moment, let me go over here and grab oven going on 400. I will be right back after the oven has preheated. Alright, so my oven is just about ready. And it's only got few more degrees here. And it'll be ready . Alright, so I've got just some butter going here. Onion, cook that up for a few minutes and we'll... Alright guys, so I got my milk going in here.
had some technical difficulties. Sorry about that, guys. That going, and I will be back as soon as we get it plated. Alright. So, very eager to try this green spinach. Some of the cream cheese did not melt all the way, but that's okay. It's still really, really good. Cordon bleu with cooked perfect. Now I've got a lot of cleanup to do. So, go ahead and end my video here. If you like this video, go ahead and give it a big thumbs up. Comment some more video suggestions down below. And if you are not, subscribe and turn on your bell notification so you do not miss a single video. And I will see you in the next one.